today is a special episode. We are honoring Domestic Violence Awareness Month.
Off the top of my head, I mean, I was pretty happy growing up.
Extremely self-centered. That's narcissistic behavior. What? When you break up, what do? You try to talk things out, right?
I talk things out before I break up. So when does it become cheating if you have...
When I don't say okay.
Oh, okay.
And I think from my work as a social worker and as my experience as a survivor, I've seen how the criminal justice system really fails survivors.
Why did you propose to her on TV?
I think everyone just wants to put everything in a silo, right? Like, this is what domestic violence looks like. This is what homelessness looks like. This is what something else looks like. I don't know.
Well, I do want to say this, that there is love. I am a, prime example. There is love after abuse.